Liev Schreiber and Naomi Watts are calling it quits. They've been together for 11 years, though they never tied the knot. The Ray Donovan star took his son to the Emmys last week as his date instead of Naomi. The couple has two sons and live in this beautiful Manhattan apartment that was recently featured in Architectural Digest. They released a joint statement saying, "Over the past few months, we've come to the conclusion that the best way forward for us as a family is to separate."